the short version. Nobody's a crook. No hotel staff security will have, no matter how chubby.
You must have been.
Oh. Hello?
Look, you want me to deliver it?
Deliver what, mate?
The letter, Neil. The one Dexie Barrett told you to take down to reception 3 hours ago.
What about that?
Yeah, so you keep saying. Who's the note for, anyway? All the more reason to deliver his letter.
Man, I wish he was my manager.
Dexie? Managing your shitty band? Nah. Dexie Barrett doesn't waste time on amateurs. She's a kingmaker, that one. Only works with the best.
Well, I mean, she's been with Jordan in the class since the beginning.
That's different. Few upcoming artists can afford to hire a superstar manager. Least of all full-time. Jordan can. He could have bought up Monumental Records without making a dent in his trust fund.
Yeah, except he didn't.
No, that's right. Hiring Dexie Barrett is the only privileged thing he did. He wanted to prove himself. Do it right and true. You gotta respect that.
Yeah, yeah. You still want to punch him, though.
Seriously. Why? Jordan's amazing. He's cool, good-looking, and let's not forget, he's a kick-ass artist.
Yeah, you know, I think you just answered your own question.
About using that thing on Jordan?
Me too.
West part
Nothing here. Never mind.
Done this?
Well, whatever it was.
Bodyguard.